Hey, what up with it? This is Drew Hack, and I am back for another odd reaction. That's right. That's right. And today, we are continuing the path of pentatonics. I was going to do this one yesterday, but, you know, it works how it works. Stuck like glue. So, they're just killing it throughout the whole process, and it's exciting to see how they're moving on. But, I'm learning more. And I'm excited. So without further ado, let's get into it. Stuck Like Glue by Pentatonix. Okay.
What do I know about country? My mom loves it.
Country music is just so depressing.
Country music appeals to the heart and appeals to the emotions of everyone.
A cow died of pneumonia and my dog is on my porch and I'm crying and we're all drinking.
Country is super rad. There's rock country and there's pop country and there's folk country. That's what's cool.
Ah, country music. I love it.
We don't usually do country, but fortunately this song is really upbeat, it's fun, it's goofy, and I think that's the great thing about country is that it doesn't take itself too seriously.
When people hear that we're from Arlington, Texas, they immediately assume that we, like, ride horses to school, and it's not like that at all. We actually live in a suburb and don't really listen to country music, which is kind of blasphemous in Arlington, Texas.
I'm not a country person.
When I lived in Georgia, in like middle school and elementary school, one of the things that we had to do was line dance. We'd do like the boot scoot and boogie.
Hit your wagon, hit your wagon, hit your wagon.
I used to work on a farm, and on the farm, we drive trucks like this. It's not country without a truck.
Country Week is going to be a stretch for all of us.
The show is all about taking songs.
I want to say I don't really listen to country too much myself. Nothing against it. Just it's just not my cup of tea. But I mean I hear the talent and I understand why people like country. I understand why people like everything they like. I get it, but it's just not me. Keep going. I'm excited too. It ain't them either. They're not really, even being from Texas, they're not really country people, so let's get into it. I'm sure they're going to kill it.
That I would have never seen us singing and making them awesome.
I'm a rapper, I'm a hip-hop guy. This country stuff is just out of my league, but we have to embrace it and we have to sell it or else we'll be going home.
I dug my key to the side of
none of the groups really know country music very well, so we're all gonna have to adapt and hopefully give a good performance.
Yeah! And the final group of the night is a vocal band that's made a name for themselves with their electrifying sound. Turning up their Texas charm, performing Stuck Like Glue by Sugarland, here's Pentatonix.
And I put the phone in the drawer. And then start this back. Boo, Nick Lachey, boo. Just kidding.
Charm, performing Stuck Like Glue by Sugarland. Here's Pentatonix.
Catchy, and dude, Kevin and Avi are just murdering it. Yeah, you can't deny it. The background music is just beautiful, and with her voice on, Chrissy's voice on top of it, it's just it's butter, son. That shit's butter.
There you go, making my heart beat again, heart beat again.
quick, just a spoon for the sugar, make it better real quick, yeah. Whoa, 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 what you gonna do with that? Whoa, 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 come on, have a deal with that. Sugar, sticky, sweet stuff, come and give me that stuff. Everybody wants the melodies and gifts stuck, yeah.
Making my heart beat again.
Making my heart beat again.
Heart beat again.
Pentatonics! Woo! Taking us to the club, country style on that one. Sean?
I think that was the simplest arrangement I've ever heard Pentatonics do so far in this competition, and even that was fly. Like, what's cool about the original record that Sugarland did was that it lends itself to you guys' strengths in the group, which is, to me, not just the leads, but mainly the meat and potatoes, which is Kevin and Avi. And it showed. Like, it really did. Like, you guys showed diversity, that you can strip down for a second, still add your little flavors. I'm so glad y'all did that reggae breakdown. Y'all did everything right to me in this arrangement. Great performance.
Ben?
Kirstie's lead, that was just, that really made me happy. The quality.
Me too. I was going to say that, but I'm going to let him get his shit out. Oh, wait, fuck that. I'm going to say it. No, with the way Avi and Kevin were doing it together and how the harmony of the three, the trio, just it was, I mean, it was the simplest one they've done that tied in with, I'd say, the Janis Joplin one that I liked. But, I mean, it was simple. But sometimes simple is so much more critique than it seems. And the way they did it, it was, I mean, that's an applause waiting to happen. I mean, they just, they nailed this one. Like, I was disappointed in how short the song was. 100%, I wanted to hear another verse, at least, because it was so well done. But now I'll let Ben talk, I guess.
You had in your voice singing that, also understanding that you've come out of a really, you know, crappy week of being sick, had such a pure tone anyway, but the lead just made me smile. And Avi is normal, your bass playing is pretty sick. I mean, up through, and you're a percussionist this time for a moment too, that was cool, but you're just throughout your range, it's like it's so solid. That was a really smart thing you did to kind of reel back and just give us a really relaxed performance, and it just made us smile. Thank you.
Sarah, what you think?
That was a really sweet performance. That was as sweet as you guys have been. You made great choices in keeping it simple and just kind of singing the song the way it is. Sugarland, those are my buddies, so I was watching you closely to make sure that you did the song justice, and you absolutely did, so really well done.
Thanks, judges, and thank you, Pentatonics. All right, the top six shredded the stage with rock jams and took us on a ride through the country. But now, it's up to the experts. When we return, we'll find out which groups are moving ahead and which one will be stopped in their tracks. The sing-off, hold that note.
This is such a heartfelt song, and it really means a lot to me, and I know it means a lot to us. It was a simple arrangement, but I mean, we just want to chill back and show that side of us.
Yeah. Uh-oh. What did I do? Was that the end of it? I thought they usually do a couple of things at the end. That was awesome. Like I said, I'm not a big country guy. I knew the song. I think they did amazing. I like the, they put that, because you knew they were going to do something special with it. They did the Pentatonics twist on the song. Did really fuck. I don't like that song by the original anymore. I'm just saying, I like Pentatonics version 10,000 times better. Not only interesting, entertaining, and catchy. And like, I think my girlfriend might actually like that one too. She's a country girl for the most part. But yeah, I appreciate you guys stopping through and following me on this journey. It doesn't stop here. I'm going to keep going. So keep popping off new bands if you would. New suggestions, I might just look into them. I appreciate y'all. Peace. Oh, and if you're feeling nice, feeling courteous, you know, you want to go ahead, check out my catalog, the rest of my videos that are just, I'm doing multiple videos a day. If you want to like a video, watch a video, that'd be awesome. Maybe subscribe. But just remember, you ain't got to do none of that shit. But I appreciate you if you do.